Hi guys, welcome back to Let's Play More Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. We have found the Fairy Fountain. Boy, sweet boy, please listen to my story. Sure. I'm the great fairy Kotira. This place was once a beautiful spring. But as time passed, fewer and fewer travelers arrived to offer me rupees. As a result, my power has abandoned me. I am nearly powerless now, so I beg your help. I need rupees to become whole again. All I need is 100 rupees. Once my power has been restored, I can help you do great things, boy. Now, if you have rupees, hand them over to me quickly. In order for me to regain my power, I need 100 rupees. Sure, I got that. Thank you. You are too kind. Ah, the power. It's overflowing! I forgot to look in that lake for any treasure, which I should do. I'll be going back there, because there's also armor that you can buy at the shop. Oh dear me. Oh, what a feeling. This first breath of fresh air after an eternity of decay, it's just so intoxicating. Thanks to you, I've been returned to my former glory. And as they say, one good turn deserves another. I can help you, boy. Allow me to enhance your clothing. It's the least I can do, but I will need the necessary materials. With the power available to me, I should be able to enhance your clothing a little bit. Enhance away. Alright, so we will do the hood. Sure. Want me to enhance the Hylian hood? Yeah. Alright, let me do my thing. We'll probably have her enhance everything that we can. As you can see, it took Bokoblin horns to do it. So it just raises its defense. And if you do it to like a level 3, you'll unlock like set bonuses. So, yeah, set bonus. How a set of clothes that have all been enhanced twice could have a bonus, but only if you wear the whole set. And well, that not all sets have a bonus. You want me to enhance yet? Yeah, we'll enhance more. See, the blue nightshade is, and oh, okay, it's all blue nightshades. Yep, we will do the climber bandana. I'm not sure if it actually enhances the climbing speed. I think it's just the defense number. But I could be wrong. Yep. I'll do that. Stealth mask. Alright, let me do my thing. All finished. Yeah, we'll enhance more, please. Tunic. The Hylian tunic. Alright, let me do my thing. I forgot we could skip it. Whoops. Enhance the stealth chest guard. Yeah, and she can enhance the warm doublet, so. Hylian trousers. No, I don't want you to go. I had more clothing. Enhance. Yeah. Enhance. Hylian trousers. Yes. Yep. And the stealth tights. All right. And that's all of them. Goodbye. Okay, so now we can take a picture of the fountain. Good job. And we are off on our way. Kinda sucked that that bloopy was hidden by the grass and I couldn't take a picture of it. So lame. We'll run into another one eventually. Oh, I found it. Yes, I did. I even have a picture to prove it. See? Right here. This is a great fairy fountain. It's certainly beautiful, but I thought it would be more sacred and elegant. Yeah, it's kind of gaudy, isn't it? The gold and everything. Well, I'm impressed you found it. I want to give you something to show my appreciation, but I don't think I have anything on me. I know. Is there a place you've been seeking? I've traveled all over Hyrule, so I might be able to help you find it. Sure. Where is this picture? Large gate with a snowy mountain beyond it. I know that place. There is a big mountain east of this village. It's called Mount Laneiru. At the base of Mount Laneiru, on the west side of Yaidra Snowfield, Nadra, lies that gate, I'm almost certain. Okay, glad I knew about that location. I suppose my help was useful then. Alrighty, so, this picture, it's kind of actually way over here. So it's on the other side. If we keep going past the fairy fountain, we'll get there. This kind of took me forever to find out too. I don't know why. I guess I thought the entrance would be at Hateno Village. Hateno Village? But it's not. It's over this way. Keep an eye open for mining nodes. There's a puzzle. Oh, I see where it is now. Okay, it's in the middle here. There, got it. Mining node here. Just some rock salt. Pooey. Wonder if there's like anything on top of these mountains. Probably. About a year ago, I was walking along the road here at night when I suddenly saw a blinding light in the sky. When my eyes finally adjusted, I found myself looking at a shimmering object floating overhead. I couldn't look away. Next thing I knew, I was bathed in light. When I came to, I woke up in bed covered in sweat.
Oh?
What do you think about that? Sounds like a dream. First, I thought it was just a bad dream, but the bed I woke up in wasn't my bed. It was a bed filled of liquid in an empty room. When I looked in the corner, there was a weird glowing device. When I touched the device, I was overwhelmed with a feeling of familiarity. When it came to, I was here. Does that sound familiar? What do you think about that? That's, does that story sound familiar, Hylian Champion? Your story's here, hero boy. Boom! Yeet Clan. Okay, so I guess I can use this. Usually it's better to use faster weapons on these guys. Ah! Fine. Make me use my weapons. Yeah! Give me your sickle. Oh my goodness, 2 purple rupees. Wow. I think that's pretty much the most I've ever gotten from one of these guys. Where's my arrow? I know I shot it here somewhere. The wind kind of takes it away sometimes and it rolls. Anyways, I saw a Korok puzzle over here. Ooh, there it is. See, told ya. Okay, so now we have to kind of follow this. So where did it go? Did it cross over? Let's get a better vantage point. I have no idea where it went. Oh, it's down here. Okay, good. That was kind of crazy. Here. Got him. Ah, you found me. Sure did. I'm gonna get this mining note up here. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Or did I? I guess my hoe broke. I guess I could just use my bombs. Whoops. Salt and over here, opal. Good stuff. Alright. Let's see here. Checking on the time. Oh no, we still got some time. We are good. A few minutes. Is this the way we wanted to go? No? Actually, I've never been up here. I'm gonna do it, because I'm pretty sure we can just climb up over here and go over there if we wanted to. Just curious. Let's see what's over here. I should probably climb these mountains, too, because there's probably some Koroks up there. Up there, too. Where are you? There. There's a little campfire going on over here. Ah, wander. What's up?
Hey.
So you heard me humming, eh? I'm Eric. I'm traveling the world on a journey of self-discovery. Heading for Zora's domain now. From loss, I was just about to give up. Then, like, I heard a voice coming from the North Tower.
Aww.
Crossing the Rutala River would be next. Too impossible, though.
Ah.
Home of the Zora, it's a town of Lanayru, but crossing the Rutala River is impossible. It's a hard place to get to, so I just gave up altogether. Aww. Is there something else you'd like to ask me? North Tower, north from here. Outside the Rutala River, you can see a huge tower on the opposite bank. I thought I heard a voice coming from the top of that tower. I wonder if someone's up there.
Yeah.
So, okay.
Oh.
It's the widest river in Lanayru. You'd be risking your life if you tried to swim across it. If you want to go north of it, you'll have to walk patiently to Limebeck Island in the east so you can circumvent it. Okay.
Yeah.
Interesting. Limebeck Island. Oh, I see. There it is, right over there. I'm Another hearty radish. Deer here. Dang it. Whatever. Ooh, there's more over here. This is probably like a good place to hunt them. Yeah, we're gonna have to wait till we get, like, better bows and stuff. So where we can, like, kill them in, like, one hit. There's a Korok up there. Climbing random trees is a good idea. I wonder if I can just sneak up on them and just kill them outright. I think I can sneak attack them, but I don't know. Dang it! I should be using my stealth gear. Got that one. Definitely a good spot to hunt deer. Kinda strange you can only get one at a time, because the other ones will just take off. Acorns. What the heck is this guy doing? Interesting. Pardon me, I didn't think anyone was around, Cass. There on your hip. No, I'm sorry, it's nothing. I didn't mean to pry. Ooh. You a bird? Have you never met a Rito before? Odd. My name is Cass. As a bard, I spend my days traveling this land in search of ancient songs. Have you heard of the ancient songs of Hyrule?
Oh.
What ancient songs? Songs that sing the praises of a hero who beat back the calamity in an age past. I know a song about this place. Would you like to hear the ancient verse passed down in this region?
Ooh.
Sure. Excellent. Without further ado. A beast that wears a crown of bone prancing through the lush green. Crown of bone. Mount the beast upon its throne, for only then the shine is seen. The shrine is seen. Okay, so I know what this is. I suppose lush green could refer to this place, but what sort of beast wears a crown of bone? It's definitely a secret hidden here, but it's beyond me. May the light illuminate your path. Obviously, we need to mount a deer, a male deer, that has a crown of bone, which is the antler. And there is a difference between an antler and a horn. All right, let's just get that out of the way. Antlers are bone. Horns are chitin, which is basically kind of like a bunch of tiny hairs. Maybe not chitin, but it is a bunch of tiny hairs, okay? That's what a horn is. Hardy truffle. Okay, there's one right there. Let's mount him. I want to get these truffles first. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Or no, they're iron mushrooms, even. Okay, I'm gonna actually even wear my stealth gear for this, because let's do that. He'll never see me coming. No, you can't see me. I'm John Cena. I'm gonna have to find another one. Man. There's a shrine over there. Let's see if we can keep searching around for more deer. There's one. This one I'm totally gonna get because he's all by himself. Nobody else to warn him. He will be mine. You're mine, dear. Got him. All right, so let's go back. This is the right way, right? No. I have to go back this way. He doesn't, he doesn't have, like, a boost gauge like horses do. I just want to get this out of the way, and then I'll have to stop the video. I did it. Off you go, dear. Alright, so we'll just activate this and then we'll be good, and I'll have to do the shrine next time. This is one I haven't done before either, so this could be interesting. Alright, so that's going to be it for this episode, guys. Godspeed, stay frosty. I will see you later. Bye.